A reading from the prophet Ezekiel. The word of the Lord was addressed to me as follows. You object what the Lord does is unjust. Listen, you house of Israel. Is what I do unjust? Is it not what you do that is unjust? When the upright man renounces his integrity to commit sin and dies, because of this, he dies because of the evil that he himself has committed. When a sinner renounces sin to become law-abiding and honest, he deserves to live. He has chosen to renounce all his previous sins. He shall certainly live. He shall not die. The word of the Lord.